Okay, this video here is about motherboarding with Neptune 5.1 KDE desktop environment. I'm going to show how it looks like motherboarding with
installing Neptune GNU/Linux, and this is how it looks like, the GNU Neptune GRUB. Looks very nice. And I'm going to rename a few entries here, but that's how it looks like. So I'm going to boot to Windows. To Neptune now, and once I get to the login screen, I will log in, and I will finish. GNU GRUB is based on Debian. Now I'm just going to log in to the system.
Okay, I have somehow the video not playing smooth with the KDE here. But anyway, without recording the video is no problem. I feel like this video, please like, subscribe, and share, and leave the comments below. See you in the next video.